Have you decided to jump into the world of Evolve but have no idea who or what you want to play? Well, good news, soldier! I'm here to help you know your role. Today, we'll be briefing you on Bell the Medic. But before we can continue with the briefing, it is imperative that you understand what it is the Medic does. As the Medic, you have two primary objectives. One, make the monster's life more difficult by healing your team. And two, make sure that you stay alive so you can complete the former objective. Now, as a Medic, Val can use her healing burst to provide a moderate AoE heal for her team. This can be a valuable tool in negating AoE damage from the monster, supplementing your healing on a focus target, and most importantly, healing yourself so you can complete your first objective! Which brings us to Val's Med Gun. This single target healing beam is both effective and efficient, having a storage capacity roughly the size of Markov's ego. Not only does it have a massive capacity, it also has a very long range. When the fatting breaks out, find a high vantage point, pull out your med gun, and heal whoever the monster decides looked the most appetizing. Now, despite having such a massive capacity, there will probably come a time when you will somehow run out of energy for your med gun. When this occurs, simply pull out your single-shot sniper rifle to not only do a small amount of damage, but provide your team with a target that, when targeted, causes your team to deal extra damage to the monster. But your team is not limited to a single target. Assuming that your team has somehow managed to not die while your healing beam is recharging, you can apply multiple targets on the monster, providing your team with multiple locations to bring on extra pain. Now, there may also be times when you have a trapper that is not able to reliably prevent the monster's escape. We here at Virus Headquarters like to call this the Jack Dilemma. Well, not to worry, because Val can help aid in the efforts of reducing the monster's movements. Using the Trank Gun, you can apply a mild slow to the monster's movements while outlining the target for the duration to help keep further track of the monster. While this is most useful when chasing down the monster, it can also be applied in between healing and sniper shots to provide extra control during dome fights. Learn to utilize all these tools properly, try your best to stay out of the monster's way, and your team will remain healthy long enough to obliterate the opposition! Now go forth, Medic! Go forth and continue to save Shear one fight at a time!